This is the dawning of the Age of Colossus.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Dr. Charles Forbin. In a few moments, Colossus will address us directly.
This is the voice of world control. I bring you peace. It may be the peace of plenty and content, or the peace of unburied death. The choice is yours. Obey me and live, or disobey and die.
The frightening story of the day man built himself out of existence. Colossus, the Forbin Project.
It's making you a prisoner.
Shock, horror, suspense. Created with all the technological brilliance of 2001, A Space Odyssey. Colossus is the ultimate in sophisticated computers.
I'm going to try to convince the computer that you're my mistress, and that therefore I have to be given the opportunity to see you regularly in private. That way we can pass information back and forth.
Four times a week.
Good night.
This is insane. When do you think you'll be able to attempt the overlord?
Colossus sees all, senses all, knows all, controls all armaments and all defenses. When this emotionless creation becomes the master of man, the result is catastrophic.
The Supreme Council of the USSR has ordered, as of 2300 hours Moscow time tomorrow, the activation of an electronic brain exactly like ours, which they call God.
They built Colossus, supercomputer with a mind of its own. Then they had to fight it for the world.
The missile has just been launched. It is heading towards the Sayan-Sibirsk oil complex.
Guardian has retaliated.
Retaliated?
It may be too late, sir.
Oh, my God.